or using manufactured crises and then posing as the very savers in an operation. But just the magnitude of USA Today having to admit, okay, it's true. Now they make you read four pages until they get to the part where they go, yes, it's true. Check. Hospitals get paid for patients listed as COVID-19 on ventilators. And then it says, Snopes says it's not true. Snopes and Media Matters of God. But they explain how it's reasonable for three more pages that, yes, they get way more money if somebody has COVID-19. That ties into the empty hospitals. That ties into all of it. We're going to be doing it. Coming up, and I mean, folks, this is life or death, okay? This is a coup against America, a coup against the world, a coup against common sense. And it's happening right now. So let's go ahead and go to the big front of the series.
New information for us. No, you already have the information. All the names and dates inside your head. What you want, what you really need, is a story.
A story can be true or false.
That leaves those judgments to you, Inspector.
How a story begins, as these stories often do.